And the king sent for Joseph. There are times that you can deliver, but you don't have access to the gates. You will need somebody already at the gates to speak for you. I prophesy to you, whoever is at the gates that can speak for you, for your business, for your family, for your ministry, and has not yet spoken, I open the book of remembrance and I declare they must speak for you.
Amen.
They must.